learning about music history. Obviously, American blues have been the forefather and forefront of popular American music. So this is why the 12-bar blues is so important to understand its significance in pop music, but also the different versions and the amount of blues music that is performed and written today. It's just a fabric of American music, and the world loves blues music. You guys want to tell them about your song? You gonna sing it to you?
Yes, we've never played together before. And I'm not a slide guitar player, but I'm gonna attempt it, and I'm not a singer either, but we'll see what happens. But this is called Cynical Optimist Blues, that's right. Rich and poor.